and then I have, you know, X amount of dollars left on it, and they run out after 6 months. So most people don't refund it. Like 10% of people actually get a refund back. So then New York takes our money. Now, the reason they do this is because the state doesn't require names and addresses.
Yeah.
So the money goes to New York.
All right. So, Frank, we've got to wrap up. Is there some place where you have this idea posted for people to read?
I sure do. If you go to